Netflix 2020 movies which are best for a bachelor. 1. Coming to America 2. Modi Chor Chakanachoor 3. Main Meri Patni or Woh, New, every man born on this planet wants to get loved or wants to get married. So if you are a bachelor now and you are having a feeling of love, romance, affection for someone deep down into your heart, you must watch these movies at once before getting married. Talking about first movie, Coming to America is a story of the prince already in his 20s. When his father king decides his royal marriage with a girl as equal as them, the son wants a simple girl who will marry him and not his wealth. Before getting into the royal marriage, prince request his king father to see outer world for a once. As decided by king father, prince gets a limited time of months to get out of the kingdom and see rest of the world. Prince and his servant get out of the kingdom, and the journey of prince meeting a girl of his choice who can be his perfect life partner is awesome to enjoy. Prince travels far away from his royal palace full of luxuries and stays in a so-called ordinary place in America where he can find a perfect girl for him who do not have any idea about his kingdom, but interested in a man of true character and qualities who makes life a worth living for. Second movie which we are talking about is Modi Chor Chakanachoor, is a story of middle class, middle-aged man already in his 30s working in a foreign country. As his age is considered slightly older to get married, when he comes back to his hometown every girl or her family is interested in him just because of his job and nothing else. When he came across a girl who is having a dream of living in foreign country after marriage like her friends, and for that she even rejects some guys who are not taking her with him abroad after marriage. What happens when both of them get married is a treat to watch. Lastly, a story of Main Meri Patni or Woh, New, when a hard-working son in a joint family gets older without getting married as he was busy in responsibilities of being oldest in family after his father's death. Being of a short stature, what happens when a girl taller than him accepts him and he is not ready for that right from the start, though he likes her very much. The circle of human emotions like love, hope, despair, trust, anger, etc., when revolves around a husband and a wife can create many reflections for sure, either good or bad. The relation of husband and wife respective of their age, income, education, physical appearance, and many more things shown in these movies can prove a lifelong lesson to experience even without getting married, and that is the best part of it. Just get ready to watch these movies as soon as possible on Netflix and enjoy.